Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
All right, guys, we are in the Argent facility. Oh. Shut down the Argent Tower. We have to disable the three Argent filters. This is not a very large map, but we do have quite a few things to do. We're introduced to rune trials, and we'll talk about them when we get there. We have four elite guards, one Argent cell, two field drones. Two out of the three challenges, I don't even see them as challenges. But the third one there, to be knighted, perform two death from above glory kills on Hell Knights. That can be kind of tricky. And of course we have our collectibles. And our auto map, that is, well, that's one of the challenges.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base.
All right, let's go on out here. So, let's see. The first thing we want to do is hop down here. And we can get some armor right here. Is there anything I can upgrade before I move along here? I have six Praetor tokens. That's cool. Do I have... power up effectiveness? I want to do this. I'm surprised I didn't power myself. I thought I did. Jeez, it seems like, I want this to be fully upgraded, to be honest. I really like having it up there. Wait a minute. Hang on one second here. Yeah, okay. I was going to say. I thought I at least did that. All right. Moving on. Let's jump down here. And we'll jump over here. We're going to get a new weapon, too. And we'll be introduced to a new enemy. So let's jump over here. And here is our first rune trial. Now, to complete the challenge, all you have to do is touch it. You don't actually have to do it. And for this walkthrough, I'm not going to do these things. I think what I'm going to do instead is similar to the classic maps. I'm going to just place all of these rune trials into a compilation in just a single video, and they'll all just be in one spot. So we've already done our first challenge. See, all you have to do is interact with it. And let's go up here. And the first thing we want to do, well, let's grab that codex entry, and we've got the switch right here. A little hard to see, but there you have it. All right, and we'll just move right along. There might be some armor shards over there or something. Nothing really important. Let's go in here. And we find the classic map area right here. Not a whole lot you can do in here. Now we can get some armor and health if we needed it. We may as well grab what we can. Okay. Moving on. Let's go in here. And we may be... Ooh, let's get away from those barrels. We may be able to do a challenge. Ah. You son of a gun, you die. Thank you. We may be able to do the Hell Knight challenge, or at least kill one of them anyways with the glory kill. He lies right down. He's like, I give up. Oh my. Yeah. Oh, here he comes. Nice. Come here. Stop stomping around. I need you to get stunned. Right over. Oh, you little. I get rid of you. Get. I really don't want distractions here. I really want to get rid of him. Where the hell did he? Oh, there you are. Alright, cool. We got one of two glory kills. They're kind of actually not that difficult of a thing to do. It's just the weapons that we have right now make it a little more difficult than it would otherwise be. Anyways, let's jump down here and stock up on ammo. And I should be able to make that jump back, I hope. Jump up into this little hole here and we'll find one of four elite guards. Alright, grab some ammo there and deal with some more guys down here. They're infighting right now, which is kind of nice. Whoop, he saw me. Infighting doesn't last too long. We should be able to get our second glory kill. Oh, you friggin' guy. Okay, here we go. Well, that glory kill didn't work, but that's okay. We still have another opportunity. I really wanted to get him over, like, in this area. Or I was trying to get him to be, like, over here so I could jump up here and get him. But, yeah, it kind of didn't pan out. But, oh well. Like I said, we still have some others to get. Alright, so let's go in here, and we will destroy our first.
We're only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Okay, and while we're in here, whoops, let's get rid of these guys. We are going to have a secret. It's up there. I don't think we can reach it just yet, though. That's okay. Let's grab this thing. And we'll head out.
We'll be right back.
And we may as well. I think we're on our last little notch of ammo, I think. No, I think there might be another one. Right? Yeah. Nice, one more. So that's all we can really do in here. We do have another health thing, it's sitting over there, but I don't think we really, really need it. So, why don't we head on over? What do I want to do now? Do I want to climb up here now? Let's see. What is this? Oh, that is another nest. I don't know if I want to deal with it now or later. But I may as well kill these guys. Give me that armor. Okay. Do I want to deal with this now or later? Let's do it in a little bit. I'm just trying to remember if Super Shotgun is close by. I think it might be. Let's go this way. We can get a collectible this way. Follow this thing here. Alright. Then we'll just hop on down. And what is this? Is this... Ah, that is the cooling tower. We'll do that in a little bit. Ooh, hi. Let's get our super shotgun. Because it's pretty cool. Lovely. This thing is actually, it is overkill, even for the Hell Knights, so I'm not, for this challenges, I'm not gonna use this on the Hell Knight. I just wanna get that last glory kill, from above there. Alright, let's do this. Yeah, let's do this one. Oh yeah, I forgot all about, I don't have it upgraded to be, set to fire. Oh, here we go. Got him. There we go. You frickin' guy. I keep forgetting I don't have the friggin' two separate barrel blasts. So I'm all preparing myself to fire off the second one quickly. Oh well. All right. right, there's another nest down, and we can go over this way.
You must stop. The hell energy is unusable without the filters. What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Alright, so if we jump up here, we find our second rune. And again, like I said, I will do these in a separate video. Let's jump on down this way. And let's hop down here, because now we may get our second collectible. It's right here. Whoops. Okay, what is next? I think I want to go... I want to go over here, I think. Cooling tower is going to be coming up. But right now, let's jump up here. And where these things are right here, there's this box. We'll go up here. And we find... Friggin' guys! Hang on, I just wanted to take a quick look at... this... where the hell is this one? Yeah, I have to do this. I don't remember doing this before. Alright, well, yeah, this is what I have to do. I have to kill multiple demons. See, I don't remember doing this. It's been so long. So I'm glad I did this. Now, if I kill multiple demons with shotgun blasts 30 times, then I'll get the separate barrel blasts. And that is good. That, and another field drone. What do I want to do? Micro-missiles, explosive shot, heat blast. Micro-missiles. Didn't find myself using it very much. Heat blast, again, I didn't really use it very much. It, you know, anything is really, let's get the explosive shot. Though the micro missiles are pretty cool. Let's see, I have explosive shot on right now, I think. Let's go down this way. Well, that didn't work as I wanted it to. I really should be using the double barreled on when I see groups of zombies like that. That would be, better. Okay, so what do I have left here? I have, oh geez, the elite guards I gotta get. And the first field drone. And get another field drone down this way. The field drone, elite guard. What am I talking about? Field drone. Well, yeah, I wasn't completely wrong. Another field drone is found down here. And, well, why don't I get micro-missiles? I just like how it arms itself like that. I just think that's so cool. Is there something I'm missing in here? I don't think so. Okay. That way leads us back that way. Okay. Come on. Into the cooling tower we go.
Reach detected.
Okay, we're gonna be seeing a new enemy here. Thought we would see the new enemy. I guess not. Usually a summoner pops out, but whatever.
Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels.
Thank you. Yeah, to be honest, I've really grown so used, and there's a haste up there too, by the way. I've grown so used to the mods that I've been using that...
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hell energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
Yeah, like I was saying, I'm just so used to having the scope and the burst shot that I just don't use those other things. Here is the map. So we got all of our challenges done. Whoops. Yeah. Secrets are all got. We got two more elite guards to get, and then we can get the hell out of here. Let's see. I don't think the elite guard is in here. No, I know where they are. I think I know where they are. I don't even need this. Get that fuel. Oh. Here's the elite guard. And then, we just have one more, and that's near way over there, where that last, the last thing is there, the gore nest. Now, let's see if I can remember how to get there quickly. Pretty sure I gotta go this way. And pry this open. And that's it. Last elite guard is right here. I think we're done. I am pretty sure. Is there anything else? Yeah, that'll get worked on. Is there anything else? I can't do that just yet. I need one more point. Oh, I still have to do that. I mean, there's still a lot of things for me to do. This isn't really, it's nice to get, but... Let's see. Field drone. Yeah, I definitely want to get, the lock-on with this. Can I do anything with this? Yeah, it's not that important. Well, whatever. I think we should just get going, guys. Anything else I can do here? Let's do environmental resistance. Self-weapon. Yeah, that would be useful. And then immune to the explosion. I need one more of those. Okay. We're done, guys.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
All right, guys, that was Argent Facility. All done.